Okay, fellas. According to the Aces flight lineup, we'll be flying against Team Iceland and Team Belgium in tomorrow's semi-final round. As you're all aware, we've only got a single plane, while our opponents will be flying 15 apiece. You got that, guys? That's 30-1 odds against us. In order to give us a fighting chance, we'll need to pit these two teams against each other. First, Murray and Sly will paddle through the sewers beneath town to get access to an air vent leading into Team Iceland's hotel room. Steal one of their trademark Viking helmets, then head over to Team Belgium's hangar. Vandalize one of their aircraft, then flap the helmet in order to frame Team Iceland for the damage. Next, Murray and I will steal one of Team Belgium's monogrammed handkerchiefs. Meanwhile, the guru will break into the Team Iceland supply truck carrying their lucky ice sculpture. Sly will steal the art and then place the handkerchief insinuating Team Belgium for the crime. Get it? We frame both teams so they'll be gunning for each other and not Sly in the semi-finals. All the while, I'll be setting up defenses around the Team Cooper air hangar. You never know when one of the other teams might come looking to do us some harm.
Some bad directions, so they should be going around in circles for hours. We need you to get inside that truck, steal the sculpture, and plant some evidence implicating Team Belgium.
Good thinking. Team Iceland won't be gunning for me if they think the Belgians stole their lucky hunk of ice.
Well, that's the idea. Now the first thing to do is steal one of Team Belgium's official gold lace monogrammed handkerchiefs. Murray will head inside and get one of those stodgy Belgians laughing. They're notoriously stone-faced. Then I'll move in and steal the handkerchief.
Seems like getting inside that truck might be a good job for the guru. He could use some of the guards' heads to bash in the back doors.
Agreed. I'll make sure he's in position.
Okay, Murray, no pressure, but you've got to find a Team Belgium pilot and get him laughing so hard that Bentley can make the pull. This is serious business, pal.
Hello, Belgium Flyer. Do you like comedy? I think it's time for Mr. Salty Pants to crack a smile. What do you say? Why did the chicken cross the road to France? Because it wasn't turkey! And you see, the chicken's not a turkey or a Turk. It's a chicken! A French hen! That Baron, he's always, I love flying. Don't go outside. Listen to me. I'm so smart. I'm the boss. My mustache is so macho. That's pretty lame, huh? Ever see someone put their fist down their throat? Ta-da! Hey, fish! Duck! I need help! Hey!
Okay, Bentley, it's go time. Make the pull while the Belgian's laughing, or he's sure to feel you fishing for the handkerchief.
Ha 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 ha
Nice work. Meet me outside with the goods. It's up to the guru now. Bentley's en route to me with the monogrammed handkerchief, but we'll never be able to swipe the ice sculpture unless we can get into that armored truck. I agree. The back door should be its weak spot. Yeah, I'm sure the guards around here won't mind too much if you break the door down with their heads. Bentley set up a waypoint on the truck. Should be handy. The thing's moving pretty fast. Powered up its automated defenses. You'll have to pay attention on your next approach. Could get sticky.
Sly, your turn. You'll have to sprint hard to catch up, but jumping inside through the roof should be easy.
Team Iceland is sure to blame the Belgians. They'll be all over each other in tomorrow's dogfight.